The United States Navy presents first pictures of its peacetime Mars flying boat, world's largest plane. Designed for cargo, it lifts the greatest weight and has the longest range, and is the Navy's successor to its wartime Mars, which supplied the far-flung Pacific outposts. The Marshall Mars is the first of four such giant cargo craft destined for service with the Navy's Air Transport Service. They will all be named for islands wrested from the Japanese. Four huge motors give the ship a top speed of over 200 miles an hour, fast for a seaplane. Her wingspan is 200 feet, and her gross weight over 80 tons. Carrying more gas than a large railroad tank car, she's off to the Hawaiian Islands on the first leg of regular flights to the Philippines. Over San Francisco Bay, she gives a farewell salute to the famous Golden Gate Bridge.